And Metro Police is searching for a pair of suspects who beat an employee and stole items at a store near Jones and Lakemead back on November 29th. Officers released these surveillance pictures of the suspects, both described to be in their 20s. It's not entirely clear what items they stole or the name of the store the robbery took place. Anyone with information about this robbery is asked to call Metro Police or Valley Crime Stoppers at the number there on your screen. Tipsters can remain anonymous.